So, who am I? Drawers for house chores. Okay, so he's over my head like this.
He's on my head. Here, he's going to knee me in the face probably. Okay? So what I want to do is, I don't want to get knee. I'm going to step through and grab this. Step through and grab this arm. You can grab his sleeve. Just hook like monkey grip. Okay? Then, I'm going to give up his weight. And down he's going to go. Okay? So, I got myself in trouble. He's got me like this. Okay? Now, there's a lot of ways you can do different things you can do. One, just a hook down. He's pulling my head down. He's going to knee me in the face. I don't want to get knee in the face. Right? There's lots of ways I can go. But the one I want you to practice is like this. He got my head. I suddenly sound like my Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu teacher. Okay, like this. Yeah, I'm going to step through. This way. Push my head down. Yes! You're going to try to knee, bring this knee forward. This one. There you go. In my face. Boom, yes. You can't catch too many of these. You'll be in big trouble. Down. Four. I come into this phase. And you go. Okay? Try really slowly, like this. Alright? Catch my head. Alright? So I'm going to step through. I'm going to step through. Yeah? I'm just going to go down. Like this. Four. Back again. I'm going to step through, and I'm going to go over here.
Try. Come on, let's go.